All right, get this. The ancient Chinese actually had their own pocket lighter, way before Zippo was cool. It's called a huozhezi, literally a firefold. Pretty badass, right? So here's how you'd make one if you time-traveled back. First, scrape some saltpeter off bricks. Yeah, that white stuff. Then gather up sweet potato vines, ditch the leaves, and soak the stems for 3 days. Meanwhile, chop down some thin bamboo, slice out a segment, carve a little lid, and, super important, drill a tiny hole for airflow. Sun-dry it to zap all the moisture. Now back to those soggy vines. Pound them until you get tough fibers, mix in cotton and fluff. Keep beating it till it forms a thin sheet. Sun-dry again. Ready to assemble? Layer on saltpeter, sulfur powder, pine resin, camphor powder, then sprinkle a charcoal saltpeter mix. Roll it all up, stuff it into your bamboo tube. Done. When you want to keep a tiny ember alive, light the tinder, close the cap. Need fire? Just pop it open, give it a little blow. Instant flame. Congrats, you've unlocked ancient Chinese survival mode. Who needs a fancy lighter when you've got bamboo, weeds, and a bit of chemistry magic?